everybody. It's Hockey53 Gaming, and sorry that the writing is backwards on the TV. It's mainly because I'm filming this on the computer, and I'm just mainly going to be playing Minecraft on this video. And as you can tell, I have a couple of worlds. But I'm going to create a new one. No. I'm actually going to go to my tester world. And I want to show you one creation, and then I'm going to build one. Yeah, I'm going to do that every Minecraft video. Now recently, I have invented this little bug out. But sometimes it decides not to work. And as you can see here, 6 armor stand switcher. Which means you can have all of the sets and one custom one. And right now I'm actually wearing a custom one. And I also have my wonderful 6 power generator. And I still haven't finished marking out the signs, because I had haste 2, speed 2, resistance 2, jump boost 2, strength 2, and regeneration 2. And yeah. And usually I love Minecraft. Okay, I love Minecraft. And today I am going to be making a color printer. I've been working on it. I've been trying to think about how I'm going to do this project. And so it mainly consists of black, concrete powder, all the concrete powders. Okay, and it takes a while to build it. But in this video, I'm going to be building it. Hopefully, and I'm going to be doing some editing. Hopefully I'll be able to do it. Now, as everybody knows, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, as everybody knows, a chest is 9 blocks by 9 blocks. And so, I'm gonna explain this the best I can. There's a double chest, okay, and let's say there's these items, and it drains out like this. And it's gonna be knowing what's what. It's gonna take those items from it, and then it's gonna have a huge system of ink up in the air right about here. And it's gonna retract a block very quickly. It's gonna let it fall down, go through all the system, go into water. It's gonna go all the way down. When it hits this row, it will know, and then it'll go, oh, something's here. Might as well just push it over. It'll push it down a row. And then it'll keep going until the chest, from the entire area of the chest, is down full. So it goes from left to right, down, left to right. And mainly, I love Minecraft, okay? Don't jump these things, but I love it. Minecraft has been my passion for so long, and Redstone as well. So, I'm just gonna try and explain it a little bit. So, let's say there's that right there. And after it's been dipped into water, it's like this kind of stuff. And now I'm just gonna use black. So, basically, it's a system that makes it print. But I'm gonna create a design right now. And you can tell it goes all the way down. And if you did not know, I'm doing this in console edition, Xbox 360. And so, basically just prints it out slowly. So 9 by 6. I got 6 rows to use, since as you can tell I have 3 right here. Creating a color printer, I've seen so many designs. I've seen a design from Jumbo Mumbo, I think it is. Go check out his channel. He has so many redstone builds. It's just wow. It's just so amazing, to be honest. Yeah, he has an awesome channel. Okay, girls. Hey guys, go check it out. This channel is just bomb. It is the bomb. Hopefully it won't blow enough. So mainly we need something to push that over to there. And then we need something right here to be able to retract it. And then we push it next to that. Ow. Something in my eye. I had built this part right here before, but it's just, it's hard to remember how I did it. And so, water's right here. Dang it. Push that there, and then we have the water right here. Water source coming right here, so it flows out. Shoot. So, mainly, dang it, I can't remember how I did this last time. It's so hard to remember. Well, I am gonna try my best to do this game, but it's been so long. There's something right there pushing it. And there can be something on top pushing it down like that. No, higher though. So about right here. God dang it. How did I do this last time? I had the water source, blah, 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 but yeah, sometimes I just don't know, I can't remember. I'm gonna have to rethink the system though. Okay, I'm just gonna make a mod of how it works. So here's that. As you can tell, whenever it touches it, it turns the powder to, you know. So let's say there's a water source right here, and then something pushed it over, and it came right there, and then if we had something under it, and then we had a sticky piston right here. go whoop, and then that will go whoop. So a double fist extender, we take that from there to there to there. And then, go there to there. Here. And then, if you have something, retract it back. So that's it. We did that. Okay, that's that. We did that. That. We had that as well. We extended. And then we could do that. Okay. That crud. So it goes that. Over that happens, and that retracts, So if I'm correct, if I hook up the original double fist extender, it should work. Hopefully. Here's that, and then, that crack, it's like that. That. Yep, it's that. Okay, sure. Did it? Just a double fist extender, and then we need something powering this right here, and then we need something down here powering this. Oops. I did not do that. Give me a thumbs up if you like Hotel Transylvania, okay? Oh yeah, well, if you really like these videos, go ahead and subscribe, because it does help me a huge bunch, everybody. Okay? It helps me so much. Turned out, I need you down here to be final. I have to do this before it walks over. And then we extend you. And we bring you down here. Right there. And go. And then we go bubble. I'm so confused. Done it before, why can't I do it now? Show I go. Okay, I remember how to do this now. Do Let you know, I do not consider God. Oopsie. I do not consider God or crap a bad word. Got a problem with you, huh? Then I'll be the fool. Pity the fool. That's actually off of off of the 18. 18, it's just such a good TV show, you guys have seen it. But just let you know, it does have some swear words in it, so I don't know if you can watch it or not. I know my redstone's sloppy right now, but it's easier for me, okay? It really is. Birds actually a really good song, you guys should probably check it out. And the reason why I keep saying every reason why I keep doing like that kind of stuff is because I don't want to get copyrighted. Okay, let's see. So that's that. That runs over that. Show if there's a block right here, so as you can tell, it's not working at all. And then if the trigger went off, like let's say that. So, means I'm gonna have to do a pulse extender, which in this case a pulse extender might not work. So that is that, and then a parachute. Activating that circuit, which means I have to make this just teensy-weensy bit better. Like a teensy-weensy bit bigger. Well, gruesome months, it finally works. So, at least I got this part of this system correct. So, there's gonna be a part two to this, actually, I decided. So, see you guys. If you like, give a like on this video, and if you give a thumbs down, okay. But if you really like these videos, subscribe, okay, because subscribing would definitely help me. Well then, guys. Hold on if I can get my mouse to unpause it.